perhaps we...
Attention residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here, and really it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Residents of Blackwater City. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermobots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks, just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so it's probably best to stay indoors.
Fully loaded! You got it!
I'll give you a good deal on that one. That ought to do it. Get your groove on with your Groovatron.
That's the last of them.
Mr. Terminator.
yourselves to the containment section.
Moment, our hero found out he was completely hosed.
Looks like the city is now a Meboid free. And we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Ratchet activated the hoverboard nitro system. The crash boost pads offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive.
And Ratchet hits the boost pad! Fans will be happy to hear that we just received word from Scoot McMarx's reps. Pro hoverboarder suffered a minor injury while breaking ground at one of the sports shacks, but is expected to make a full recovery. Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can you catch up in time? Ratchet takes the lead.
Skill. your first time?
Nice work! You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
We can race for the Silver Cup. Of course, we probably have better things to do.
The Blackwater City hoverboard track. I've only seen it on my holo screen back on Velden.
You want to go for the world record, don't you? I'm ready when you are. You want to go for the world record, don't you? I'm ready when you are.
Hey, kid. You got some hoverboard skills. I could use someone like you. Come see me and let's talk business. I ain't saying where I am. But the sewers under this here city? Yeah, they're pretty interesting, don't you think?
What's down here?
A dead end. If the duo expected to traverse the city sewer system, they'd need something to help them get across. Say, a portable hydro displacer found on Iridia.
Personality that keeps you coming back, ain't it? Sorry, need more bolts. I got kids to buy holocards for. it. Now you're almost too powerful.
Nice!
Out of ammo.
Hey, want to race again? Want to race again?